Hi, I'm now here at Esplanade and we're gonna catch a sneak preview of Wild Rice's latest musical, The Cage Aux Folles. So let's go!
We are what we are, and what we are is an illusion. We love how it feels, putting on heels, causing confusion. Sometimes sweet and sometimes bitter, face like with a little glass of bitter. Under our fronts, girdles and jocks, proving we are what we are.
You know, every time I watch a Broadway production or a West End show, and I watch about like 9 to 12 shows a year in London or in New York, I enjoy the shows, but somehow or other, I always feel a lack of connection. Yeah, and with Wild Rice, what we always try to do is to take a classic piece and bring it home. So we put it through a kind of lens or a filter that enables our audiences to see themselves on stage. I play Albin, who is an aging man, he's 50. He and his partner George run a club. It's a big, wonderful club called Cage Aux Folles, which is a big drag show, club with a drag show, not unlike our Boom Boom Room.
Cause life is in perfect order with Anon.
We have a wonderful relationship and have built a wonderful home, but all that is about to be torn apart when Jonathan, a young man who I have raised as my own son because he was abandoned 20 years ago, suddenly wants to bring his girlfriend's parents, who are ultra conservative, to visit Cage, and he wants me to be something other than I am. So he wants me to play his uncle, which I cannot, because Albin is a big bondan. So, you know, he's... And I think that he says, you know, I am what I am. I want to live life on my own terms, you know? It's a bit like if you told your mother to suddenly pose as your uncle. You know, I think it can be quite hurtful. So I think the play is about family values, yeah. Zaza is my own special creation, according to the words of the song. No, I think that with every character, and certainly it's done, Zaza is done through Albin's eyes. So Zaza is Albin's Zaza, not Ivan's Zaza. So, you know. So the idea was, of course, how to create this diva persona. And I look to the script, as always. It's a matter of great research and study. Of course, I looked at interesting and drag queens like Barry Humphries, RuPaul, and not least our very own Kuma, because it's very interesting what he has done in terms of a local audience, you know, to really bring them in and entertain them in a very fun way, and to get mentioned by the Prime Minister during the National Day speech, I think is exactly what Zaza would do if she were in Singapore. She would be mentioned by the Prime Minister in his National Day rally for bringing the people together.
As for a lot, we give enough sparks, we're setting up bells, never is you on my arm.
Because it's very lovingly made, specifically for you. It's not a touring production, which is, no. It's made in Singapore for Singapore. And I think that you will leave the show with something more than a torn ticket stub and a folded program. Yeah, it's a very joyful, it's very funny, it's very life-affirming. And it's a perfect Panadol to the gloom and doom. Yes, you'll leave humming the songs. It's wonderful.
A charm. I'm simply a man.
Hi, I'm Ivan Heng, and I'm playing Albin and Zaza at the Esplanade. We look forward to welcoming you to the theatre.